fish have hard mouths, so you really got to put the wood to them. Oh my God, Todd, did you see that? I just almost took myself out.
Oh, sorry?
Yeah. Oh yeah, Todd, look at this calm stuff here, buddy. Watch this. Gotta be some good.
Oh, come after it. Oh, it's small. See him facing it.
Ta-da!
Yeah.
There's numero uno. Little small one, guys. First one of the day. Hey, Todd, here we go, buddy. There you go. Nice fish.
Not real big.
Okay, I'll give you a hand with him. Leave him right in the water. Here, just turn him a little bit side. There you go. Nice job, brother. Okay, let's let him go now. Nice release. Great job,
Todd.
Thank
you, sir.
I don't think it's a bad sized fish either. Yeah, he's probably about an 18 or 19 incher. Not a bad sized fish, guys. Oh my gosh, Todd! Give me the net, Todd. Wow. Oh my gosh, Todd. This is probably a master angler fish here.
Okay. I'm waiting.
Oh, he's caught bad in the weeds, too.
Oh, yeah, bugger.
Okay, how's the old net man doing? Okay, leave. Oh, love, look at that. My son. Okay, brother, I got him.
That's a 2-pounder.
He's probably going to go about 4.
You think?
Yeah. Okay, guys. That's a little beauty right there. Give me a second. Good. Come on out and eat those gosh darn stouts. Dragonflies are our best friends. Nice job, brother, right there. Nice job, brother, awesome. Okay, quick release. Good job. What about I like about those two, Todd, is you don't touch the fish, and the less you touch the fish, the better. There's one, got one. Oh, got him on the water wolf too, buddy. Okay, guys, not a bad one. Nice pickerel. There he goes.
Not as big as I thought it was. Sorry, I'll get him. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, hold him up for the camera, buddy, first. Nice job, Todd. Okay, buddy.
Hold on with that.
Perfect. That's a nice fish, buddy. Nice gator, guys. Whoa! Try that one more time. Nice gator.